I didn't find an obvious way to make hanging indents in Google Documents, but it turns out it's pretty easy. Once you've entered your references, highlight all of them, then go up to the ruler and grab the little triangle. Drag it over to the half an inch mark to set all of your margins to half an inch. Grab the little rectangle to set the first line indent. I just dragged it back over to zero, and now I've got my hanging indent.